Okay, we're live. We're live. We are live. We are live. Hey, we're live.
We're live?
We're live.
Huh?
Ending! Ending. I can't wait till my screen's fixed, but I still have separation anxiety.
Oh my god!
What? It's a real thing. I really don't want to get separated from my laptop because it's the only thing connecting me to the internet consistently. Did you text them that?
What?
Amber.
Oh, no, I didn't yet.
Tell her I'm dying. Oh, oops. Volume. Okay, no, it's good. Okay, it froze. Wow. I'm dying. Okay, well, I guess it's... I can't just sit here.
What did you do?
Good with this? Okay. Thank you for the answer.
I didn't even get a chance to look at it. I really like the music for this.
Is it good?
Yeah.
At the end of the first extra-solar war, Earth's ISIS forces is crisply grouped, calling it a hit. The Vircarian number increased, instead brought humiliation, hardships, and battle resentment.
Dream of the vision of Skorar, the Pepper Nation of Hilgar transformed from a defeated nation
into a military superpower.
They would become humanity's greatest threat.
Provoked into war, the neighboring planet of Fetka launched an invasion of the fleet to deal with the bizarre. Within seconds of the entering Helgian's end here, guys made a ripped apart.
But against all hope, a small elite unit managed to fight their way into the heart of Helgar Nation. Visar's kindness. With the ISA forces on his own doorstep, Visar resorted to extreme measures. Nuclear devastation of his home planet.
My archer, all preparations be made.
Where are Radek and Star?
They're dying.
The package is ready.
Space Nazis.
Father.
My people, sons and daughters of Helgan, on this day, as our enemy ships burn away in orbit, as our bodies lie broken in our streets, we are once again reminded of the depths of their depravity. For years we have suffered unbearable hardships, banished by our enemies to die from disease, from famine. They scarred us, they weakened us, but that time has passed. For years we worked away on empty stomachs, slowly rebuilding our strength, our pride, and our nation. But that time has passed. All these years, I have been humbled by the honor to lead you ever, ever onward. From this day till the end of days.
Sir, you have to move the ISAO here.
That was a good opening. No options. The ISA forces are scanning. The man responsible for this time is dead. He's to execute. This is Helgian's final. Best highest. Zero. Yes. I've never played this game.
Okay.
So play it harder.
6 months ago, our enemies murdered a great man. Galar Vazari, our nation's father. Today, we remember the hope he gave us. The purpose he gave us. The vision he gave us. A vision in which the Helldark people reclaim their rightful place in this universe. Years from now, we will tell our children of this day. The day his vision became our reality!
Space Nazis.
I like the graphics. It looks slick.
You've played this game before!
Did he die to death?
No. You mean you don't know?
I'm Space Nazi.
You know the drill. Reporting the desk.
Security is everyone's responsibility. Report any suspicious behavior to your immediate supervisor.
Like, it's all high-tech and shit. Yeah. Oh, it'd be colorblind.
Unit name?
Sir?
August 2.
Need your help. Hey, you.
You've been assigned to weapons testing.
I think I've been I don't even know.
Hold on. There's your transport incoming.
Oh, we're transporting them. I want to see what's up. Cheap.
Visible walls are blocking me. What?
Hey, sir.
Go to shit.
Attention. Due to the upcoming broadcast, all personnel are to adhere strictly to their assigned duties. Security is everyone's.
Is there something you want?
Any suspicious behavior
to
your immediate supervisor.
Oh. Wait. They're taking him to the broadcast room now, sir. Yes, sir. You two on lab duty?
Probably.
Go report for weapons testing.
Wait, weapons for lab? I got it. I
I cut in front of you because I was getting mad because you did not cut in front of me in which direction.
The armorer wants to see you. He's at the far end of the weapons range. You need to enter separate booths to begin weapons training.
Thank you.
You've been assigned to weapons testing. You don't want to be late. The armorer's not a forgiving man.
Hey.
Anyone working in sensitive areas of the facility needs clearance from me.
Hey. There you go.
Before you begin, load up an ammo. It's in the crate here, by the booth.
Grenade.
Let's start with your assault rifle. Destroy the targets in the center of the range.
Oh, wait.
Good job. Now it's time for sidearm training. Take the pistol on the counter.
Okay, yep.
Yeah. your left. Warships and our spawn targets in the range.
Looking at your gun, it can be pretty crappy.
You can see that target was hard to hit from far away. Sight your weapon to zoom in on targets for a more accurate shot. Shoot back, but the ISA will. Ducking behind cover will keep you alive a lot longer. Use that metal plate for cover. You can peek up to see your targets while in cover. Give it a try. Try shooting when you peek from cover. Weapon while peeking from cover to shoot that far target.
Wait, what's going on?
You know what you're doing. Yeah, he's clear.
Give me a gun.
Chairman Style wants you in the broadcast room immediately.
Hey, Unity, just how to use grenades. Is there? Under my own.
Give me a hand with this. Okay, good.
Attention.
Come with me.
Pilot report. Hangar main feed is broken for a climb.
What are you staring at?
What?
Up these stairs. Up these stairs. Get moving. I'll keep the chairman waiting.
What did you do? Where am I?
If I were you. This way. Petricide absorption rate up by 20.
Stairs. Upstairs.
Reaction increasing.
Subunits 2, 4, 7, 12, 15 through 19 have overloaded. 3, 8, and 13.
Break anything.
Attention. The chairman's address to the nation will be airing shortly. Essential personnel are to report to the broadcast room immediately. All non-essential personnel report to viewing stations.
Is that little dial on the left of the map?
You guys are executioners. Right over there.
We get to use that.
I know what this nation needs. And I will cut out this disease of compliance and subjugation. So, to honor the Zari, tomorrow we launch the greatest military campaign.
I'm surprised
in our
we got
history.
All these names right.
To celebrate that, I will give you justice. Revenge! And the death of his killers! You?
Yeah, me.
Oh, we anti-nothing.
Selym. Selym, you okay?
No, Rico. I'm not okay. We had the guy. We had him. And you killed him. You killed Vasari.
Yes, sir. Cross the river.
Clear.
Can do. Absolutely. Of course, General. Tell me he's doing better than he looks.
I'm calling it. Time of death, 21:20.
Oh, this is just perfect. Just goddamn perfect. Troops, listen up. We are mobile in 5, so pack up your shit. Delta, you know the drill. Hooper, Wheels, ASAP. Where the hell are Velasquez and Sevchenko?
Look, Sam, I just did what had to be done.
And I will damn well make sure he gets court-martialed 6 ways to Sunday for it.
Captain.
Corporal Sevchenko. Sergeant Velasquez. Command's pulling the plug. They want us to execute an emergency exit scenario. We're pulling every soldier off this planet.
We're retreating?
I ain't leaving. This war isn't even half finished. What is this bullshit?
Oh no. This is not how this is gonna go down, you insubordinate son of a bitch! I should just fast-track that court-martial and have both of you shot. Now you shut your trap and you listen to me! Is that understood? Is that understood?
Yes, sir!
Sergeant Velasquez, are you too stupid to follow a direct order to shut the fuck up?
Captain?
Okay, listen up. Intel has an advanced low-gas cruiser fleet zeroing in on opposition. The general wants us en route before they show their faces. The best chance we have is to cut through the Vasari district and cross the Corinth River. From there, it's due east to the extraction point, which is a crater the size of Kansas somewhere underneath that mushroom cloud. We've got one shot at this, so we're doing this strictly by the numbers. Nice job, Hooper. We don't have a lot of these babies, but they're our best bet against whatever the Higgs are going to put in our way.
Yeah, I like this.
What the hell is that?
We need to evac now! Sam, I need you to carve us a safe corridor! Move, move, move!
What are we killing?
Where the hell did that come from?
Getting that crazy. How many things do we have to kill? Oh,
yeah! Hell yeah!
Oh shit!
Seb!
Fuck!
Seb, you okay?
Yeah! You see anybody else?
Maybe that way!
If Narvel's still alive, he's headed. Hey, we can get there if we follow that road below.
Oh, there's only two of us in there.
I didn't need to be.
This isn't right, man. We shouldn't be running. The Higgs are gonna pick us off one by one.
Hig!
I don't see anyone. Wait, There's a couple of Higgs up. Let's kill them quietly before they see us.
He said quietly.
There's another one around the corner. You take her.
Reacted.
Where the hell is the rest of the convoy?
I probably should have kept that one.
Hey, Sarge, over here!
Where are the others?
No idea! We think they're through this square!
I don't see Narville.
River's that way. That's where he said we gotta cross.
Yep. Just hope everybody makes it this time.
Listen, Sev, about Passari, I...
Forget it. I want to shoot him too.
But you didn't.
No. But that's because I'm not a jackass.
Good work. That's Listen, crazy. Those are ISA engines up ahead.
Fire! Where'd they fire? Oh!
I got you covered.
Where's my point? Oh, door.
I don't know.
Hey, sir. Wait, I got the door. Hi. Oh, wait. Where? How are you not dead? There we go.
God, it takes so long to throw a fucking grenade.
Hey, Sam! Natco needs help!
Well, don't you standing, you son of a bitch! Do something!
I'm not gonna lose you!
Hello!
Thank you.
Thank you.
this shit. No one knows what anyone else is doing. Come here, I'll boost you up.
You son of a bitch! I was just supposed to sit here and take a shot. Hey! Help! You fuckers!
What about me?
Be careful!
Let's get down there.
It's not our objective, Rico. We gotta follow Narville's orders this time.
The hell is this stuff?
I like how he's like,
oh my god, it's on me!
Hellgast!
Love.
shot! Down!
I'm down. We gotta wait for third buddy to get up top.
I'm coming for you!
You hurry the fuck up!
One of us is dying.
No! I can't reach you!
Where are you?
We're next to the door.
I can't reach right you! You're like right fucking there!
Verify those coordinates and we'll be fine. You're doing a good job, son. All right, get on it and get back to me.
Right.
Zevchenko! Glad you could join us. Velasquez.
Is this everybody?
The damn convoy scattered all down the river. We're pushing through so we can secure the crater for the evac.
It's not such a good idea. If any we spread ourselves out, the easier it'll be for the Hellgas to pick us off.
Yeah, good point.
Sir, with all due respect, I'd like to suggest...
I think you made it very clear that I don't want to hear a single word out of your mouth. Sir, take Velasquez and his mouth out of my face. I need the two of you on point. We're going to use the XO to clear the route.
Wow,
yeah. Check
up your
feet, people! The closer we are to that crater, the closer we are to home.
Think about it.
Get that XO moving!
Stay up.
XO-1 commencing sweep. Negative contact. Wait, hold back. I'm getting something.
Oh, okay.
We got multiple targets. God, get it off! Get it off me!
close.
Damn it.
Revive me!
It's not gonna work. You suffered too much.
See where I am at? No shit! We're both gone.
I'm alive.
He sticks up his gun as shit.
Fire, and I can't shoot at it.
shot if we get enough of that. You gotta be crazy.
How many? Yes, sir.
One more, sir.
Understood. Our cruisers have got company. They're tracking more than a dozen Hellgas battleships.
12! How long can they hold out?
Pray it's long enough. It's gonna be open season on our cruisers if we don't get there in time.
Sir, the rest of the convoy scattered all over town.
I'm fully aware of the location of my troops, Sergeant, but we can't afford any more holdups. Sevchenko, we need a route to that crater now, or none of us are leaving. You've got the hammers. When you see Hellgast armor, you punch right into it. We'll ram us a route back home. As long as everyone follows orders, we'll be fine. Let's move like we mean it! Time's running out!
This guy's really good.
Still busy, David. He's still busy. Double trouble.
As the senators can see, the ISA forces are in disarray. Within 3 hours, my forces will overwhelm them. Basari's killers will not survive.
Yes. MD.
Am I missing something here? What about the tank group on the left? Johann Stahl. Well, I'm thrilled to see that the private sector is interested in state affairs. Again. The ISA tank group on the left! I mean, are you ignoring it on purpose, or is this part of some strategy beyond our understanding? Is it? You build the weapons, Stahl, and I'll decide how to use them. Am I the only person here who's not part of this archaic thinking? I mean, overwhelming numbers are simply not enough. Listen, why not bargain with the ISA? I mean, lure them towards us, promise them whatever, and when they're close, all in one place, then we kill them. Fasari may have tolerated you, Stahl, but I am not Fasari. Unfortunately, that is abundantly clear. Does it hurt, knowing that no matter what you do, you'll never emerge from Visari's shadow? Is that why you let him die? Hellgas will never, never bargain with the ISA! There will be no quarter!
I like how this guy's pushing his limits.
Attention, all troops! This is the Admiral. Double your efforts. I want the ISA dead within the hour.
Does the ISA stand for In Space America?
What do you mean?
You don't know.
Drivers, take us in. Hammer 2, form up on me. This is Velasquez on Hammer 4. We're sweeping left. Intercept protocol.
Roger that, Hammer 4. Convoy proceeding to extraction point.
Contact. Multiple targets, 12 o'clock, 20 high.
The convoy is stalled. I repeat, the convoy is stalled.
This is Defiance. We're pushing through.
Defiance, hold your position. We'll clear the area first.
Copy that. That's it, we're clear. Defiance moving forward.
Defiance, stick with the convoy.
Negative, Hammer 4. We got this. Hellgas on my 9. Engaging.
Defiance, wait for backup.
Negative, Hammer 4. Captain's orders. Speed is high as... Ah!
Defiance is down. down. I repeat, Defiance is down.
Copy. Moving on your position. Target's 10 high, 0 low.
Take him out. Target's acquired.
Convoy's back in the gang. Text command.
Command, strong AA resistance up ahead.
They're engaging us! Right. Copy. We're on our way.
There's a guy there.
Incoming bandits!
Jesus, they're firing on us.
Alright. I can't revive you. I'm in a tank. Shit. Shit.
I don't know where we're getting hit from.
Command, strong AA resistance up ahead.
There. They're engaging us!
Right, heavy
copy. We're on our way. Incoming bandits!
What the fuck?
Instantly dead.
Command, strong AA resistance up ahead.
They're engaging us! Copy, we're on our way. Incoming bandits!
Jesus, oh, they're firing on us.
Dead.
No.
I swear I'll kill him this time.
Command, strong AA resistance up ahead.
He's still alive!
Copy, we're on our way. Incoming bandits!
Jesus, they're firing on us.
We have a whole bunch of rockets in here.
Command, strong AA resistance up ahead.
There we got him, finally!
Copy, we're on our way.
Fuck!
Concentrate on the ship.
Okay.
Command, strong AA resistance up ahead.
Kill him again? No! God damn, he's still alive!
Incoming bandits!
Jesus, they're firing on us.
Okay, understood. Report, you're 1 o'clock. Target acquired. Hail! Hammer 2, break right! Moving to flank the gun nest.
Will you fucking turn faster?
More enemy targets. Copy, I got your back. Forward, we're moving in. Converging fire. Engaging.
Turn.
Okay. Why do you keep dying?
Copy, like I got
getting
your back.
Shot at, and this turret takes forever to turn. Fuck!
He jumped right in front of my team.
I got your back! More armor moving in! Converging fire! Engaging.
Goddammit! I don't have control over what this thing goes.
This is Pathfinder 4-2! We're blocked by enemy anti-air fire! We need assistance! Any assistance! This is Alpha, stay put, we're on our way!
Come on!
Is it? I haven't played
Killzone. No way, man! No way!
This is actually the first time I've played
Killzone. What are you doing? You gotta keep moving! Captain Norville says we gotta take out that arc cannon! But those machine guns are tearing us apart! We don't have enough men!
Alright, I'm gonna get to higher ground and take out those machine guns. If I give you covering fire, you think you can get these guys to move forward?
Got it! Hey, what's your name? Gottman! You stick with me, alright? Yeah! Covering fire!
Oh, okay.
Covering fire!
Covering fire!
How long it takes to throw a goddamn grenade, man? Most of these grenades don't have a very good distance.
This is crawling with snipers! Everyone stay sharp!
Oh, they got some weapons.
Reggie, he sprayed in front of a bitch. Aha! I got a sniper! I'm a sniper, right?
Oh. You're dead.
Building on the right, third floor. Bullseye.
Right when I saw it.
Good work. Help us clear the ground troops so we can demo this thing.
Head to the extraction point. Rico and I will follow in the hammer.
We need assistance. I repeat, Mayday, this is Jammer. Over. Can anyone hear us?
My name is Sergeant Velasquez. I can hear you.
Over. Oh, thank God. We're in quadrant 441. We've been cut off and we need assistance.
All right, stay calm, Jammer. Send me your exact coordinates and we'll come get you.
That's a negative, Velasquez. Jammer, hang tight. Intruders are on their way. You have your orders, Velasquez. Stick to the plan and clear the path to the extraction point now!
You don't create these points. What type of city is this?
Science?
Yeah, disperse of armor is holding. So. Captain Narvel can't hold our position much longer.
If you're gonna get here, do it fast.
So we're gonna need new transport. Come on.
Get your evac posts!
At least this is Resistance 2 where they have angry faces.
That one happy face? That
won't
get
married, you go. Yeah. Oh, I'm gay. Oh, we get to use Harambe.
Man, this thing is in rough shape. You might want to test your weapons and see if they're working.
What year?
This is Velasquez at XO Command. Convoy, what's your status?
What is the time period in this game?
Command. Okay, we're back on track. Follow us in. Roger that.
Good enough for me. That's how you do it. Run, you motherfucker!
Fuck!
Really? Run over my...
you suck.
Oh, bitch, get out the way!
Look, there's the convoy.
fuck? What happened there?
Yep, it's definitely killing you. Okay.
What the fuck?
He's teleporting. He's teleporting on the end of
this.
Parker!
Goddamn wing! Fucking NPC!
Shit!
Fucking NPC! I don't know how to get out of the fucking way!
getting in my fire.
I'm on my way.
Why do you love the shake so goddamn much? Getting shot from. Fucking retard! How did I get killed so quickly? I was being perfectly safe, and then out of nowhere. Okay.
They didn't make it. There's no one else I can send.
Honka!
Blast it!
Stick to your orders!
Fuck your orders! I didn't come here to run from the Hellghast. I don't leave people behind. Hold on, Jammer! I'm coming!
Rico! I get it! We don't have time!
I gotta do this, man. I'll meet you at the extraction point.
Hell no! I'm with you!
This was on me, buddy. Besides, you gotta tell Narvel to wait, okay?
Oh, that works. Nope. Ah! on, come on! You're a god dangerous!
On G deck. Rerouting systems now.
What about the other cruisers?
The Dauntless has reported minor damage, and the Arcturus has safely reached orbit.
Thank God. Looks like we're going home.
Tell Narvel he's gotta move now!
God damn, this isn't a drill! Get to your transport! Move! Sevchenko! Give me your hand! Where the hell is Rico?
I don't know!
No, wait! What about Rico?
I'm sorry, Sev.
Those are cool.
Hey!
Hello!
There's Rico!
Hey! Get to cover! Now!
Nearly there.
This is Captain Nargo contacting all surviving personnel. Retreat to emergency fallback locations. I repeat, emergency protocol 5-9 Echo is in effect. God help us.
6 months later.
Where are the ISA? Why haven't you found them yet?
They've proven to be more tenacious than expected.
Which was my exact point 6 months ago. You should have listened to me, but no. You had to do it your way. You had to pound them until they surrendered. The ISA will be dealt with in due time. Yes, well, that's exactly what you said. You said hours, not months. The people of Helgen want results, not empty promises from you, Orlok.
Once again, you've somehow managed to distract us from the real topic at hand. Why haven't you delivered your weapon prototype to the military?
Because, Admiral, this is irradiated petrocyte. And I will not place weapons of such magnitude into the hands of a total incompetent...
Order! Order!
You've gone too far, Starl. The Admiral has been instrumental in the negotiations with the Vecten government.
Too little, too late.
I would have shot him already.
Given the Admiral's continued failure to eradicate the ISA, I motion that the Helgen military be turned over to someone who will use it more effectively. Chairman Starl.
He's an industrialist!
With a sizable private army and the technology to back it up.
That doesn't say army.
Do we have a second? Motion denied.
As long as this man remains in charge, I refuse to commit my resources to your cause.
We need him!
Just a moment, Chairman. Will you give us time to reconsider?
What? In 2 days' time, I'll be making a live broadcast to the Helgen Nation.
About what?
Something that will make your decision so much easier.
So much
easier. Sarge. Sir, Band of Recon missed their check-in. It was 2 hours ago.
Hey, Hooper. Your friends tell me you're not eating. You got a kid sister back on Vector, right?
Wait, how would you know that?
I've been in touch with Earth Command for the past few months, you know that. Traded some favors. A friend of mine snuck through personal messages from home. Remember why you're here. And I promise I'll get you back. Deal? Make sure he eats.
Captain Norville.
Sergeant, tell me something good. What's the news on the evacuation transports from Earth?
Bandit Recon is gone. We lost the radio
output
with Earth Command.
Tell me it's not the Hellgast.
If it is, they're using some new kind of comm signal. We're not picking up anything. Not them, not Earth.
They're gonna find us. It's just a matter of time. We've gotta keep moving.
Listen, we stay put until Earth fleet arrives. Like you said, it's only a matter of time. Until then, get that radio uplink working. Go on. Seth, you know that uplink? It's our only chance to get out of here.
Yes, sir. I know.
Wow, it's 6 months.
Something's not right. It's really quiet.
Sorry.
Itchy. Oh, okay. Ready?
It's already two.
Oh, I got one more hour.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah. Just do it.
Feel that it. I don't know.
I like the design of some of these things.
Ah!
Are you ready?
Okay.
I forgot these things.
Ah! I was like, I might have to look at them.
I forgot about those.
This plant, though, watch what happens when you shoot it. They hurt, which is handy if someone's standing next to them.
Do I have same pistols? No. It's a machine gun.
Oh yeah, don't stand near those, they're on fire. Is it right there behind you?
Does they explode?
Damn Helgen spiders!
That guy is way ahead of us. Wait, where's the doorway? Oh, okay, turn around. What about these things?
Those,
Oh, okay, hi. We got larvae! Somebody get back! Get back!
About that.
Okay.
Thanks.
I am still stuck. Buddy,
you'll catch up.
I'm stuck. I don't want to be stuck.
Shh. Something bad.
All I have is larvae to shoot. This is a terrible thing.
There you go.
Get stuck again, I'll be pissed.
You hear that? Look. See us here in the dark. I'll take the guy on the left. You get the guy on the right. Sarge, knife him. Nice work. There's a guy on the ledge. Shoot him in the head.
I got...
This is bad. We better warn the captain. Someone's coming. Hide in the grass. Wait till he's close.
So sneaky.
He's all yours. Let's go. Two more up ahead. Stick to the shadows.
Too many life signs. I can't lock on.
But use the silence pistol instead, sir. We can't get through with them around. Remember what I told you about standing too close to a burster?
You got him?
Whatever you do, do it fast. Nice.
Good time. That was
Captain Arville.
Go ahead, Kowalski.
I totally didn't know what we were going to do.
Sir, the Hellgast are here. The patrols are pretty small, but they're definitely looking for us.
Understood. Stay on mission.
Tell me, it's the shadow. Will you help me up? Become the shadow. Become the shadow. Bye!
Bye! I'll just wait here then.
Oh, wait. I can't move! Invisible wall! What are you doing?
It's helping me.
Get him out of here. Yep. Ah! Okay. Oh, sorry, did I hit you?
I was trying to figure out which direction I was supposed to be looking in.
I am stuck!
Okay. It's always you.
Sorry, I get glitches. Become the shadow. becomes the ship.
Listen, the air troop carriers. Let's keep moving.
Okay, no longer shadow. Now becomes. This is like a theme park. This would be a cool theme park, actually. I think. If you did become the shadow.
We've got no chance if these carriers see us. We'll stick to the shadows.
Whoa.
Troopers, search by the fleet, follow your lines.
Alright, come on, let's go. You take this one. You hit him anywhere but the head, he's gonna call for help.
That guy, I think. I got this. I'm sensing a theme here. Okay, it's two guys. Wait,
we know who else is the top.
Heads up. Two more Higgs.
Patrol to cat squad. Enemy sighted. We need backup now.
Shoot
that thing. For that patrol further down.
Did.
Flare up. We got incoming.
Damn it, man.
Let me switch up. Ah! I'm down.
Ah. I got gorilla attack.
Okay. So much for being the shadow! Oh, it is stuck in the fucking game. I just forgot stuff in the game. I'm gonna follow you. I think the guy's up ahead.
Heads up. Two more heading your way.
Okay, I got the one on the right.
Am I right or you're right?
Hey, okay, look what they're walking past. There's another patrol over there. You see him?
One on the bridge, two down below.
I guess you can find
something. I'll get the one on the bottom?
Or the one on the right? Okay, wait. Oh, they're walking near the plant. Shoot it. Wait until that guy reaches the plant.
Fuck.
Cover's below. Search.
Oh, got rid of him. It's too bad you missed. He's moving ahead.
Slow the fuck down.
Sorry. The darkness waits for no one.
The darkness is gonna get us caught again.
Okay, now I can move faster. Coming to an open area. I don't like it.
Ah.
Okay. Let's see.
Oh my god. Captain Norville, this is Shevchenko. Come in.
Speak to me, soldier. Do you have a visual on the uplink?
Yeah, I see it all right. Sir, there's a massive military buildup here. They're obviously not here for a downed cruiser. You need to evacuate the camp immediately.
Sergeant, please don't make me repeat myself. It's beyond goddamn necessary that I have that uplink.
Yes, sir. Can do. Kowalski, I'll deal with the uplink. You get back to base.
Convince Narvel to get everybody out of there.
Yes, sir.
Understood, sir. I'm on my way now. The troop carriers have arrived. Wait here. I'll be right back. Yes, sir.
You want him?
I do. Okay.
Watch him go. Can you walk away? You were the guy. Are like bears and I don't like it. Alright, I got this one. Should be in front of you. Okay. Alright, I got the one up top.
What's that?
Two guys.
Cat Squad, rising alert status. You all report in.
Now I've got you.
You got me.
Damn it, darkness.
Name the ship. Right, wait, hold on. Before we head up there. Before we continue, as soon as you step out of fire. Okay, never mind. Can't do anything. For whatever reason. Are we supposed to be caught? Nice and soda water. Are these like bones or something?
Oh shit!
You're supposed to enjoy the waterfall!
There's no drowning it! Don't do anything. Just go.
still is something. Whispering to, even though they can't hear what we're saying. Okay. Oh, wait, I forgot about these things.
Both of us.
Oh, these are spiders. And they are mad. They are angry. Reloading. Do they like those things? Like a group of those? I don't know. Stuck. Yeah, moving forward. What the hell is that? Still alive. No! Dead. Make sure nobody else is here. Hi! Okay, that is not a good way down.
Oh, shit!
Damn it! He is, look. He's trying to get me, but he can't. He's stuck in the map. I'm stuck. What? I think I'm stuck on me.
Ah!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Fucker?
Look, no, I'm scared.
Where are you?
Right here, right next to you. Look, look at this rock. You see him? Okay. Ah, I think I'll give him a second. This time, don't fall off.
Managed to be so stealthy with such big blue lights.
I like how they're taking turns with that light.
Get up! I said get up! There you go! Come on!
Oh! Hey, if he missed, he would have been dead. Oh.
I love this gun. Let's go, guys. Copy that.
I love it.
All right, guys, let's get out of here.
Pretty fucked up, but
get to awesome stuff.
Like, I want a gun like that. They shoot spew at you. Ooh, person. Hi, you want it? Like, what's it?
Before you even finish saying your sentence, I just see you run up.
Oh, there's another guy.
Do you want far or close?
Oh, shit. Let's hold up until they all turn
around. Oh, shit, there's more of them, aren't there?
Yeah, okay, there's a guy right here that stopped. You want him?
That's nice. Okay, stay down.
Okay. He's walking around.
I can't fucking see him.
As he was saluting.
That one. Okay. Nice timing.
I almost missed. Okay. There's a guy in the far area. Nope. Nothing. Fuck! Missed!
Noticed!
Reloading! Stop them! Got one! Fuck you. They're that way. Haha! I killed two gorilla guys. Can I take your suit? No. Aw. No, they're not gorilla. They're like predators, huh?
Kinda.
That'd be the word I'd use for them. Hey, bug. Hi. Almost tripped in fire. You with me?
Yeah. Oh, I'm over here, actually.
You're a good person.
Earth uplink Lima, verify command code.
Just to let you know, we're about to be in the piece of crap. Pretty big fit.
Oh, I should have probably picked up that weapon then.
General, thank God. Sir, the Higgs are knocking at our door. Can the fleet still find us if we have to move?
Captain, listen to me. As of last night, the Vecten colonial government has capitulated. All hostilities will cease immediately.
What are you talking about?
The war is over, Captain. You and your men will have to surrender to the Hellgas forces so we can negotiate your release as prisoners of war.
Forgive me, General, but are you out of your mind? This is the Hellgas we're talking about. You have no idea what they do to their prisoners.
Those are your orders, Captain. Stand down and surrender.
God! Damn it!
Captain, they picked up your signal. You need to stop this transmission right now and get... Sir, your dropships are heading towards you. Get the hell out of there! Captain, you can't surrender! Tell me you're not gonna surrender!
Those dudes look like pterodactyls.
Send
him
a prayer!
Wait, that's what? That's mine! Ah!
What the fuck? Down!
What? Nope! What? What? I got you! Yeah, quick! Fire! Ah!
I'm gonna try to have a door.
Patrol to cat squad! Enemy sighted! We need to go now!
How do I switch a single fire?
Oh, fuck! If you're zoomed in on that, you can't switch. Yeah. Yeah. Ah. I hate how this thing turns around here. Fuck!
Shit, hey.
Fuck!
Get it, buddy. Oh, grenade again.
Yeah, we'll ever learn how to fucking reload. Okay. You're in my way.
Grenade.
Down. What?
Oh, he got me. Right next to me. Grenade! Grenade again! Grenade again! God damn it! Do these guys ever stop throwing grenades? Is a grenade fucking off?
Facing in the right direction. Cross transport. There's a stinky thing right there. Okay, we got barriers, so there's probably gonna be a fight.
Care squad, contact spotted! Head over flare!
Fire dude coming. see!
Yeah.
Oh, yes, I can! I want it! Fuck
yes!
Where?
I don't even know.
Did you fall down? It's entirely possible.
Possibly?
Yeah. I thought I jumped on him and killed him somehow. Okay, ready? Jump!
Oh!
Hey! Fire, you son of a bitch! Not dead.
Did you see that?
Good shot.
Did you fucking see that?
Yes, I did. Good shot. Man.
Get out of my way!
You son of a bitch! You shot me. I'm on the okay. I'm going on the right side. Yes! Fucking bush. Bush!
Yeah. You fucking love that thing, don't you?
But there are not many games you get a fucking flamethrower. Like World at War, you get a flamethrower. Can you? Yeah, you can. Right.
Damn it!
Loading.
Of a motherfucker.
I got that. Charge me again, I dare you to fuck. Come
here. I reload mine.
Okay. Yes. You good? What kind of idiot woman? Up or down? No, up. Up, down. Oh, ah. Stinky things. Fucker. Wait.
Say hello to my fiery friend.
This is totally worth picking up. Ah! Oh, sorry. 6.5.
You asshole!
I didn't mean to. Kinda just swept my way. Guess what? Charge at me if you will! this gun was weird.
Get out of the way, fucker!
They can just rush right through it, but we gotta... A time?
Stay tight.
What the fuck?
Sarge, help us out!
Where? I wanna jump down there.
Follow me, Sarge.
Ah.
Defend the base entrance!
Oh, to be dead.
Captain Narvel's trying to hold the base for everybody. We have to get him out of there.
Oh, did you think that? Got ammo? Yeah. Alright, what are you doing?
Where are you?
Go back. Are you aiming this way? What's over there? What are you looking at? I want to see what you see.
Captain Narvel, this is Shevchenko. Do you read? Captain Narvel, do you read?
A little busy right now, Sergeant.
Okay, hold on. I'm on my way.
Negative. We're evacuating. The base is overrun. Proceed to the rendezvous.
Sorry, sir. Not a chance.
Shevchenko, you stubborn son of a bitch!
This guy makes a lot of bad decisions.
I'm changing legs!
I was taking this. The douchebag.
Fall back!
What the hell are you doing here, Shevchenko? I ordered you to evacuate.
Get out of-
I said hold!
Bye! Shot at from? Where are you? Alright. And I'm down. Shit! Where am I
gonna die?
This guy is tough. Dead.
Don't be a bitch!
Dead. Ah, what the fuck? Shit. Not by me! Where the fuck? Getting shot at from? Oh, right here.
Do you wish to trade fire?
Down.
got a fire ammo. So there's a pump. Next ammo, yeah. Over here.
Oh, this one. Oh, you.
Ryan is fucking...
Your king went down like a pussy. Whoa, soldier. Relax, man.
You touch him and Stahl's gonna kill us both.
Oh, that sounds bad.
You shut your mouth.
All I was saying was that Vasari died crying like a little bitch, and if you can't handle that...
Stop it! Enough!
Okay.
Pussy!
Alright.
What do you say, scum?
Oh, who needs your fuck up? Oh! Okay!
Get the hell down!
IRL!
Rico! Got it! You're only 6 months late!
He didn't grow any hair in the past 6 months.
Oh, shit!
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit!
Ow, that must have hurt.
Sir, you alright?
We lost Narvel's dropship.
Oh, no, he got a throw.
This is Raider Command! Listen up, Raiders! Pack it in! We are Oscar Mike back to base!
Wait! We gotta get Narvel!
Relax! It's okay!
No! We gotta go get him!
Seth, we barely got you! We don't have the firepower!
I'm not leaving him behind, Rico! God damn it, if you're not gonna help me, give me a gun and drop me off! I don't care!
Alright! Take your damn position! Raider Command to all Raiders! Change your plans! We're going after Narvel!
With all due respect, sir, that is a bad plan.
Copy that, Raider One, but we're doing this. Everybody buckle up!
Look how he has his own squad now.
Here we go. Alright, people, watch your fire! Check
it! Or...
No, let's just do this one the next time.
Okay.
All right, peeps. Do you have any viewers?
Nah. It is 3:00.
I have to go to bed early so I can get up early.
Because we have to wait up.
And yeah, that's what it's been like. Anyway, it has been fun playing Killzone.
Because
I was darkness. And then I had a flamethrower, and I burned many people alive, as you see on stream. Anyway, we're gonna head out, and we'll see you guys whenever we see you, which is tomorrow.
Probably.
Tomorrow I'll be streaming. I don't know what I'll be streaming, but I'll be streaming something. Anyway. Bye.
Bye. Bye, bitches.
Bye.
Good day.
Bye.
Day.
Bye.
Bye-bye.